So, your book, your speak.
So, my book, How to Thrive in the Virtual Classroom. I am so thrilled it's finally here, my baby.
You're mailing them out?
Yes, I'm
mailing. How do you do that process?
So, I'm mailing them out. I go down to the UPS street. It's literally a block away. And I sell them. I think it's honestly such a great way. You know, in my career, I've networked a lot, and I've had the incredible blessing of meeting a lot of celebrities and like-minded individuals. I mean, honestly, people that I never ever thought I would have the honor of meeting or being at the same party. And, you know, I really pride myself in having a really good reputation in this industry. I care so much about the work that I do in this world, and I have so many big dreams and goals, like, you know, winning a Nobel Peace Prize one day for my work. I have a dream of giving 15 TEDx talks. I have a dream of, you know, writing, just becoming a New York Times bestselling author one day. And, you know, I don't know. I really, you know, I'll never give up. And I think that's one common message is throughout my content and everything. I really like to inspire people everywhere. Just, you know, no matter what cards you were dealt in life, it's really up to you how you, like, interpret it. And it's up to you what you do in your life. And I think some people, you know, they want to hear advice, and, like, they like the idea of, oh my gosh, yeah, you know, boom, boom, boom. But the quote, you know, you can lead a horse to water, but you can't force the horse to drink. That's so true, because I think a lot of people don't like change, and they are afraid of changing. Yet, I think a lot of people like myself, I love change. I thrive in environments where I can grow and learn and do better.
Now look at the camera for your last two sentences.
What do you want me to say for the last?
Wrap that up. In fact, we good.
Okay. I can show just, all the...
So bring this couch so that you can reach them.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. And then I'm going to get a little bit of...